I think dining well is, you know, a combination of different facets. I think obviously from the grassroots, where you get your produce from, and then how you prepare it, making sure that you're retaining the best possible outcome. It also can be carried right over to the medicinal benefit and making healthy choices as well. I think to leave your carbon footprint on the planet is a really, you know, this day and age it's becoming very, very taboo. So wherever we can, we choose wisely. We're continually sourcing new product, not only for our own benefit, but also to support local communities. So we choose not only for the benefit of our patrons, but also for the benefit of people that are supplying the restaurant and industry. We feature quite a lot of Australian beef on our menu, and today we've hand-selected the beautiful William River, which is a crossbred Wagyu. These are happy cows that get to roam the whole property along the nutrient-rich riverbank of the Far North Queensland property. The diet consists of grass-fed before they're switched to grain-fed, which gives a very unique flavour. The meat is, I wouldn't say it's a complex flavour. It's a mellow, beautiful, rich, not too fatty, but it is a crossbred Wagyu, so you've got elements of that Wagyu richness there, but not as full as the full-blood Wagyus. And I hope you guys all enjoy it just as much as we'll all enjoy cooking it for you.